Yes, I'm here with Preedy, and it's the first time here in Sync. It's first time at our music festival.
Yeah, man.
Welcome.
Yes.
First of all, welcome. Yes. You're not straight with music. I have been doing music for a while. Is there any fear being your first time? Are you comfortable because see you have other partners who they might be performing at other festivals? How comfortable are you and what can we really look for tonight?
Normally, as the first comer? Normally I tend to be nervous because it's not a fear of looking bad or having a bad performance. I know I give my best, but it's a fear of the unknown. They will consider for all the possibilities. You will consider it's with your bad trip. That you cannot take that in my life.
Yeah.
And also, for me, I'm not really afraid. And my initial, as I came off the plane, St. Kitts people are so welcoming. And it's not just to me, it's to managers, to anybody around. So I could already tell, I feel like I could go on stage and sing Baba Black Sheep. So for me, I just go out there and do me, show put my best foot forward. And I think St. Kitts will get my love. I know St. Kitts will get my love.
What is your hit song? Your opinion, because you might have many, honestly, which one would you really want to hit the code tonight?
Well, somebody from Sync, I have two right now. You say rhythm and bass, I have to perform that. That is, give me the rhythm and bass, the rhythm and bass, the rhythm and sweet rhythm and. And but the one I think would destroy is that your money fall on the floor? Bend over, pick it up. Is that your wallet? Turn it up. All your love back. All your love. So I know that would destroy
the place. Trust me. That's gonna rock, you know what I mean? And trust me, looking for a great audience tonight. You know, and once again, welcome.
Thank
this
you.
This is what we got it here at Sync's Music Festival.
Young man.
Looking forward to see you and having you.
Thank you. Love. Shout out the thing.
Oh, the mic.
Thanks.